So tell me what the Lord did last week during service.
So last Sunday was my first week at this church, and I came in, and 2 weeks earlier I had a slip disc in my back, and I was in the emergency room. They put me on morphine, sent me home on codeine, muscle relaxers, steroids, ibuprofen. Nothing was working. So for 2 weeks I just sat in pain, and my knees helped me take care of anything I needed to lift, move, pick up. She did for me. So we came to church, and Pastor said there's someone with lower back pain that needs healing. So he prayed and said, is it better? Raise your hand. And I didn't raise my hand because it wasn't better. Right. I'm not going to play church.
Yeah.
It wasn't better. Good. So he said, I think we need to pray again. And as he prayed again the second time, I felt the fire just go through whole side of my body.
Wow. Pain left.
Said, pain left 100%. I went home, carried laundry up and down the stairs. We were dancing. We were dancing yesterday, jumping up and down. I was swimming in the pool all day yesterday. Complete movement.
And this was a week ago. And how are you feeling now?
Perfect. No, I mean, all week we've been dancing. I swam in the pool all day yesterday.
So the doctors are like, sorry, we can't do anything. Here's pain medicine or morphine. And the Lord
just
healed
you. Go home on codeine, which you don't want to do. You don't need to stay on codeine to be able to get through the day.
Come on.
So completely healed.
That's
100%.
Come on. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for
he
your
loves you so
obedience
much.
To come here come to touch the people here.
You have no idea how powerful that is. Come on. The Lord is a healer.
So the best part of the whole story is my niece and nephew are both autistic, and they just came to us from their mother in California 3 years ago. And she was Jehovah's Witness.
Okay.
So this was a really big change for them. And we were at a cookout yesterday. And 2 weeks ago when I was first hurt, we had a cookout with all of our friends. And I was crying and couldn't move and couldn't get to the church. So everyone saw me in pain. So yesterday everybody's like, how are you? How are you? And my niece is running around the picnic going, it's a miracle, it's a miracle, she got healed.
Come on.
To come from where they came from, for her running around, telling about Jesus' miracle.
So beautiful. That's so awesome. God bless you.